I don't know. Well, step one is this. And step two is that, I guess. I don't... Those chickens are interesting because if you put a block in front of them, they will push it.
Oh.
That's what they do. That's their craft. I don't know what good that does me, but, it is done.
I'm gonna get going. Good luck with your chicken dilemma.
Thanks.
Good night.
Good night.
Got an issue here. I can't.
Oh, you need to push it the other way around.
I can't.
Can't. Can you not hammer at all? How would you move that?
Move what?
Reposition the hammer that's on the right.
I can move the left one. I can't move the right one.
Well, can you position the left one so that it pushes a block on the...
I could if I could hit
like
it
on the
here,
right.
But there's no way for me to do that.
Hmm. That sucks.
Can only get it here. I don't know if we fucked it up or not. Looks like we did me, but I'm not sure how I did that. I'm assuming we messed it up. I'm gonna restart her.
How did you get the hammer to hit anything in the first place? Or did
it
you?
Was in the right place. It was moved that way. That's the first thing we did, because it's the only option we have. I see what needs to happen. I think I screwed it up already. I think the middle block needs to be done first. Which can happen by putting a block in front there. Because it'll stop it right in front of the middle chicken. I cannot get the right one no matter what. Well, now we can get the right one. But how about the hammer? Yeah, same problem.
Curious.
I don't know, the middle one screws it up every time. Maybe the middle has to be last. That's how that...
Yeah, well, I was suggesting that. Yeah, I was gonna suggest that.
This is fine. We can do this without punishment. Resets the hammer. All is well.
Yeah.
Now I'm not sure. I mean, we can do it again to some end. But the middle one's gonna get screwed up if I do it this way, and then we're stuck. I guess, since it's blocked, it's okay. Now we can unstuck it. That was the issue last time.
Yeah.
Okay, now it's unstuck and we can go again. And now we can unfreeze the last part. Oh god! There's three things. Three things to dodge and I missed one.
Aw, fuck.
And make sure I go up and get that bag too before I end this. Might find myself in some troubles.
You still needed to do that. What a tricky level.
You have to clear it 4 times.
Dog, nice.
Yeah. How many levels are left?
Time left there.
I think there's 4 or 5 left. We're running out, I'm sure of that. I know there's not that many bonus levels.
What are you in, 28?
Yeah. At least 2.
Yeah, you've got 3 more if you count this one.
This one's the champion. Alright, this looks like one of the worst levels. I remember this one. God, this one's awful. Like, you only have so many shots before these hammers are permanently fucked.
Oh my god, this looks disgusting.
Eight things that need to be undone. Like, there's one. Like... God, I think I cheated on this one just because I didn't have the time, patience, or desire.
I would have the time, patience, or the mental faculties to solve this one. I don't feel like doing this. Oh, God.
Making good progress, I feel like, but who knows, right? Like, I'm missing
you've
2.
You've done most of it.
I'm missing 2, and I don't know how to get to them. I can't.
Well, you get the other one if you just push it from the far left. No, wait, no. No, you don't. Fuck.
I think I need to move this one first of all, because it's the key to getting the one of them. It has to be down. And this one's
definitely
in the way, actually. So I need to... We might have it on the first try. We may have this thing. I just wish that one
but
was
now
not
you need
in
to reset
way.
That one back.
Yes.
Use the one on the far right to reset it.
We may have fucked it up by doing it that way, too. Just like right now, I just probably fucked it up by using that one hammer incorrectly. I think that would fuck this up. Maybe it can be fixed. Come here, hammers.
I just need to get it over there, but that's... Not how would that even happen? How would you get it over there?
Okay. Did we do it? We did it! Yeah!
Right! Nice!
Now just kill these fuckers and... Alright, not bad at all!
Nice.
We fixed a fuck-up. That went way better than it did last time. I know that one gave me some trouble for sure.
Yeah, that one was like a minute. And it was done.
Adding it to the video challenges.
Oh god!
Look at this. Plunger hell.
I will never play or arcade shit if you add this to the challenges.
Well, just don't pick Kickle Cubicle. We get all the popsicles. Because they're in the way. We can't even plunger with them down. They're just bonus points. Alright. Now.
Oh, he ruined the thing. What a bastard.
Yeah, he'll do that. He'll blow up my ice, too.
Oh, God. Okay. Oh, there's too much. Oh, no.
Well, we have some options. We can go left or right, first of all. I mean, let's break it down backwards. That's the easiest way to do this, in my opinion. This has to be pushed in here from the right, from the left. It has to come here. It has to. This is the only way.
Definite. So, how do you stop it on the left?
It would have to come from here. It would have to hit this one on the top. It means it comes from up here somewhere.
Alright.
It's this one from the left side, but I can't push it down there, so that's wrong.
Yeah, that can't be it.
Wonder how else you can do it.
Huh. Yeah, this is probably the smarter way of doing it. Just
it could stop on this egg. So it could come from the left or right of here. It would have to come... It would have to come from the left to this one.
It would have to stop here, yeah.
Which means that it has to come to here.
No, it could also come... Come. Like, left of the bag, there's a nice blotch. You could stop it there. Oh, God. No, wait, you can't. No, yeah, that's right. It has to come from the left.
We have reversed three steps, I think. This looks right to me. If we push it down, then that means it comes from here. We push it against that.
Hmm.
Now, how do we get it to there? There's a couple ways for this one, but I think it's the far right one. Over here. Somehow we ended up here. I don't know how we're gonna do that.
Oh, God.
It could come right back where it started from. I could put a plunger right after I shoot it up. I think I could do that. Which means it comes to here.
I hope that's not a solution.
So let's assume that's it. And it goes up to here. How do we get it to here? What's happening? I've lost track of my progress.
I have no idea what's going on here. Aw, jeez.
Reverse engineering it is not working out very well for me. I'm just gonna go. Get out of here with your stupid bombs, you jerk. We could go up or down. I'm gonna go down and see what happens. Go here. Get out of here. Now, where do we want this one to go?
Like, it has to go right from there.
Yeah, I know it has to go right, but we can stop it in four places. We have four options. The fourth one is wrong, I can tell. The fourth one is definitely not going anywhere.
Well, you could make go left, and then down, and... I mean, right, and then down, and the left. You could loop it. Think about that. The amazing loop.
You could do it on the next one, too. You could do the same thing.
Yeah.
It's two loops. Recursive ice blocks. Second one doesn't look right. Neither does the first. I don't see where either of them does anything for me. Maybe if we push it, we push it to here, and here, over here, and here, we can stop on the egg. I'm doing that and seeing what happens. The egg counts as a block. Get out of here with your bombs, you bastard. Alright, now what?
Okay, you have it here.
Yeah, I sure do.
Well, it could go up, I guess.
To what end?
Oh, you know.
Did we have that up there for some reason? Like, did we have a path mapped to that one? I could take it up and then right and then up and then left and then down. And that would be the loop. We would have extended the loop by like 10, but it's still the same place. Everything loops. Look at that cannon jiggle.
That's jiggle.
I got no answers for this. I don't think those upper two are useful at all. I mean, maybe the left one. I don't see why you would use it. I don't see anything happening with those two. Damn it. I don't think this is right.
So I can still fix it, at least.
You bet. What a treat it is to be back here. Yeah. Assuming this is even the right thing at all. We can stop it here. Okay. What a disaster.
You could, oh boy. Do all kinds of shenanigans.
You bet. I love shenanigans.
Like you could push it right and then down, and then move the plunger that's on the left, and then make it go on the far left. I don't know if that does anything. You sure can do this.
You bet. It's done. It's back where it was. Thanks, Maddie.
Excellent.
You've completed yet another loop.
Yeah.
Everything intersects into this one pattern. Damn it. I don't think this is right at all. I'm gonna go right with it or something at the start. I mean, it's at the same damn place. It's at the start. This is it. This is the start. It's the same place where we're always.
It is, yeah.
We've made no progress. Let's go right. And down. And then we're back here again. So left. Down doesn't seem like it's gonna do anything.
Yeah, that just makes it go back.
Up is the same damn problem, but we'll pretend it's not. How you doing up? Oh, I've been sunned.
Damn. Oh, you have to collect these again. Oh boy.
You bet. Burn all that time down. I almost want to not pick them up just so I can know which ones I used. Alright. We can go up top real quick. This is the fast way to get up there. Same thing as the other way. And then that means this is the only place to stop. Which is useless as hell. Because it only goes down here to where we were before. We can go left or right.
Right sounds interesting. Let's do that.
Oh boy, I love right. Now we can go up here, man. Or back the egg. Which is completely wrong, and we know it. Get your bomb out of here. God, get it out of here.
Rude bomb! No! Jesus.
We go down or up? And down is where the loop begins.
Down is the shortest loop.
And up into slightly longer. Do you need to use the ice plunger next to the bear? What game are you guys playing? What bear? Where's the bear at? Damn it.
I don't see no bears. Damn it.
Yeah, we tried to reverse engineer it. The first thing we did was try and reverse engineer this sucker, and it didn't want to be done that way. It didn't. It said, "Fuck you. You ain't reverse engineering me, fuckers." Like, it has to come from the left here. It has to. There's no other way. This is absolutely correct. So it has to either land here or here. It has to land on this row somewhere. It could land on this egg, even. Which means it would stop right here. We could get it to stop there, but there's no way for us to do that. That's impossible. Because you can't get it to stop there.
Yeah, that doesn't happen at all. Yeah, that can be alright.
So these ones are not the next step. Which means that it's not going to land on this egg. It's going
to
either
land
on the top of this.
It has to
land
on the one that's above the thing. Or that one.
Yeah, it would have to. I think this is the only one it could be. The other ones don't look like they're going to work.
Well, how does it get there?
I don't know how it gets here, but it lands on this. However it gets here.
It can't get from, like, the topmost one. That's impossible.
Yep.
And how would it get on the one that's, like, three spaces above it? How does that happen? I don't think that happens. Huh. Is what I say to this.
Aww.
God, I hate this.
I love it.
Last one was incredibly easy.
I told you they're gonna get mean. At least three of them are gonna stump you.
Now this is really mean.
Let's see. I mean, it has to connect this. Nothing else lets you push it down from here. Nothing else would do that. It has to. So how the hell do we even make it do that? I thought we had this figured out, at least the first couple steps. It could come right and go up to the egg. Is there a way to do that? Yeah, if it lands here. There you go. That's how it's done. There's ways to do that. The way is to get it to bounce right here. Which is just one tile short of it. We'd be done so fast if that was the answer.
So what? What do you mean?
If I could get it to come left here, I could do the rest.
How do we do that?
Counterclockwise all the way to the egg and then to the right and down. That would finish it. These are the last five steps. I'm pretty sure. Which means that we need to get it on top of one of the four in this row. And is that possible for any of them? I don't think it is. How do we get it? Oh, okay, I see a way. Like I said before, where he starts, there needs to be a plunger after he's moved.
Oh,
and
God.
So it would land then in that row, because that would count as one. And it would stop here to get there. How do you get it there? Well, you put it here. How do you get it there?
Get there, dummy.
Well, I don't know, Maddie. You tell me. Help me out, Maddie. How do we get it to this position?
Oh, I can't just... Oh, God damn it.
I need the block to get to where Kickle is, and then we can push it right down, left, down, right, up, right, down. Yeah, that would work. So, how do I get it there? It needs to stop on one of these two. Has to be one of these two, on the left side of one of these two. How do we get it to here or here?
But if it's... It can't be that one. It can't be the upper one, because then... We wouldn't need, like, half of this solution here. Then we could just push it onto the right, and then win immediately.
So it has to be the bottom one. We already scanned the shit out of
the
top
one. Yeah.
So how do we get it there? Well, there's one. I see a way. If it hits here... Now what? How do we get it to the top of this? We don't. There's no way to do that.
What do we get it to the one that's to the left of the boy?
It would have to come to the right side of that.
Yeah.
Damn it. How do we do that? Oh, that's easy.
Ah!
I think we got it.
God damn it.
I think we got it, Maddie.
Do we?
Yeah, because look.
Show me the way.
Now we got it on the right side of that. Finally, a momentum.
Okay. Oh.
My god. We're breaking down this stupid thing. Yeah.
Yes,
time. No,
finally.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, no. We almost. Wait.
Where do I go now? Let's see. Oh, this plunger needs moved. That's all. I was looking at it and saying, yeah, that's not right. Hurry up. Sun's coming. Get out of the way. Cannon, get out of my way. Oh, I'm coming.
Cannon, no. No.
Yeah, go. Yeah, we got some ticks.
Finally. God. It's also really annoying because everything looks the same, basically. You can't really talk about that block over there.
That ain't shit. Here's the hardest puzzle in the game.
What? What is this?
I can't even move right now. I need to move a hammer out of the way, and I don't know which ones. Well, we lost.
Oh, God. Holy moly.
I lost. It's over.
Oh, my God.
And now we get punished by just having to wait for 10 minutes. Woo!
Rude. This is the last level.
Yes, this is it. I know this is. I remember ending on this note, this fine stage that I probably had
they
to look up the
truly Institute. Saved the hardest for last. Like, holy damn, goddamn.
I know for a fact that these hammers have to be moved in motion to get this to work. You can't just... Like, I have two options right now. I can push it left or up. I can't move unless I do that. And if I push it left, it's useless.
Yeah, it's stuck then.
So it has to go up, which means it's going to go to the right, and then down, and then it's going to go back to the center here and hit that hammer. It's going to go down again, and then it's going to go left and up, and then it's going to ram into that hammer because that hammer's going to be down.
I don't want to think about this level at all.
So here's what happens if we just sit here. Look at all the shenanigans. Now,
oh God.
There is no ice to fill in, I should note that. The problem is we need to grab the bags during the window of which this hammer's not in the way.
Oh God.
That's all we're doing.
What if you just get going?
Well, that's what I tried last time, and I didn't get no bags. We need to go to the right and get that bag first, I guess. You want to try it that way? Try and get the right bag first and see what happens?
Okay.
We'll just throw ourselves at Hammer Palace here and try and solve through brute force. I can't even move until this thing gets hit.
Oh, God.
There's one bag. Okay, that didn't work because
well,
that bottom
could...
hammer is wrong.
Yeah.
I don't think the right bag is going to be first. It takes too long to get over there. I think that's going to be the last hammer.
God!
I can't move until this gets knocked, and I don't know where to knock it to. Nope, we lost.
Whoops.
How'd that happen? I might as well make a save state, just so that I don't have to watch Starman every time.
Yeah.
As much as I enjoy him.
He is pretty cool with this butt mouth.
Got that Kickle. Okay. So, do I move this hammer or not?
No.
I think I do, because that gives me that bag. Now that fucks up that hammer. See, if it was to the right, if that hammer here was to the right, what would have happened? Nothing. It would just go to the right and fail. Alright. See, I'm only missing one bag, but that bag is going to be a big problem.
Ah! Damn it!
Am I hurting your brain?
Yes.
can get this bag now. I lost. I gotta figure out how to move that bottom hammer out of the way. What makes it do that? What can I do to fuck up that hammer? If I could stop that left one... I don't know. How am I gonna do that? It gets fucked up right there, and I can't go back in until it fucks up again.
What's the function of the ice block? Unlike... on the lower part. What is that doing there?
Being in the way? I don't know. I can break it.
It's gotta do something.
We ain't making much progress, I hate to say.
Ooh.
It will stop that block if I have this hammer turned down like it just was. And then I can go down there and push it back up into this hammer again.
Yeah.
That's what it does. And that may be...
like that might be what you want to do.
Okay, we have stopped a thing from happening. This is not right. Shit. Well, I got the bag, Maddie. The elusive bag.
You traded 2 for 1. Congrats.
Yeah.
God, the music is really getting on my nerves now.
We definitely don't do it like this, because that... what hammer did I push to knock it to where it doesn't go? Which one of these? It's this one, right? Yeah, I can't move that one. That one has to happen, which means this one has to be down. Or it's gonna fuck up the other one and I can't go. So I'll set this down. I don't know about nothing else. But I can't get through now. I mean, I got another issue.
Anywhere. You can get the first bag. Oh, you can. Fuck.
Can't get anything. God.
Jesus.
I'll just watch it myself, Maddie.
You can't stop streaming and
help me, Maddie.
Watch a thing.
Alright, you wanna know something?
Yes.
You hint? Okay,
back.
So once it goes through the spring, you need to push the middle block or the middle hammer so that it's the hammer is facing down. Like that part you got exactly right. Like you need to push the block
off screen.
You need to push the block to the right before the hammer hits it. Yep. And then now move it so that it's down after it hits it.
Oh.
It has to be like that, and then go.
Run for it. There you go.
Yep.
I'll take it.
That's it.
First try, suckers. I'm on my way to Jordan. You got the Laker blocks. I got it, everything. Listen to that fucking music. Yeah.
Whoa, new music? What the fuck? Score.
Music.
Boo.
This is when he... marries the princess music. Like, there's a grand cutscene celebration in this game. Anytime you beat any stage.
Yes. We did it.
Was it cut?
No.
Because there was no translator?
It's translated. They bothered. They did it. They went the grand mile and translated a few lines of text. In an afternoon, I imagine.
Probably, yeah.
Well, give me that password. Let's do the chicken man.
Alright, password.
We'll do any of the bosses. We can do the chicken man, and then we'll do the final
boss.
Alright,
chicken man. You ready to do chicken man?
Yep.
Pickle.
Okay, need to put in lowercase key.
Lowercase. Okay, there it is.
Capital M. Lowercase G.
Hey, look, there's eggplants, Maddie.
capital B.
Big plants, Matty. Oh.
And I think the rest is all capitals. G I C G.
Big plant as far as the eye can see.
It's good. There's. There he is.
Welcome, Kickle. I have been waiting for you.
I'm a little sad we don't get to see the cutscene of us coming in here, because it's pretty ridiculous. Like, is there a password for the level before this?
What would it be?
I don't know.
Like, I got passwords for every... Is it maybe Cakeland? Is that the first land?
Cakeland would lead to a... I don't know, this guy might be the first boss.
First boss.
Well, then, it's Cakeland.
Okay, Cakeland 16, I got it.
He's dead, by the way. What a boss.
Peace.
The eggplant queen, hello.
What the fuck?
Hello,
Princess Pumpa.
And queen.
Pumpa.
Hello.
There are four palaces in this game. Aww.
The Wizard King.
No womanizer Kickle moves from princess to princess, and as he dies, you get a new message depending on which one is the current lady in his life. Fruitland! Okay, give me that.
Four kings in this kingdom? Is that how that works?
No, just one big fat king.
That's so fat, he needs four palaces.
That's right. Give me that final password, man, for Kickland. We'll
all
right,
capital E and capital L.
Alright.
El Kickle.
And then lowercase e and capital A.
Elia.
Then two lowercase h's.
Is a capital A on the end of that?
Yeah.
Lowercase h's.
And then capital B and capital P.
It's BP good, Matty.
For butt points.
You did it.
Yeah, oh I got boy, ready. I can read letters.
Are you ready for baby
cubicle
stages?
Baby cubicle, Kickle.
The most basic of basics at this point. Oh gee, what do we do?
How'd you do that?
We can't hit it the other way, what do I do, Matt? Oh, it's soft.
Yeah. You did it.
So, out of nowhere, when you do the last level, one of these just all of a sudden, they're actually all alive. You've been saving living things, and they just start talking to you. How's it going, Kickle?
Hey, Kickle.
What? Oh my god, that's disgusting.
It's great. Beautiful.
Please eat my strawberry filling, Kickle.
Every boss has some weird way to lock a turtle monster. This isn't the boss you said it was,
what?
Maddie.
What the
I was asking if it's Cakeland.
I guess the chicken is the second boss. Look at this, though.
No, chicken is definitely the first boss. It's maybe that Cakeland is not the first land. Could Toyland be the first land?
Toyland's the last one. Bah! Don't look at the screen, you'll die. Die. Totally.
Oh my god! What about Gardenland, or is it Fruitland, maybe?
Gardenland might be first. Fruitland is second.
Alright. I wanna live there.
Welcome to this turtle.
You are a Kickle. Well, thanks. I know.
All he does is toss turtle shells at you this time.
And why would you transform? Why would you transform the area to benefit me, the ice boy? This is my preferred habitat as an ice boy.
Turtles love the ice.
I think that's false.
That's not right at all.
I watched my dad try and beat this guy for like an hour. I walked in and did it on the first try, and he just freaked out. I was just like, I'm Kickle King.
Has your dad just played every NES
really
game
sucks
ever?
There's this old lady in her shortcakes.
Your dad's the worst.
Her hair's just gray.
Rima.
He's not old. She's just
anime. Looking at her, I'm gonna cream out my pants.
Welcome to Toyland. Okay, well, Give me another password, Matty.
So Garden Land is the first one.
Why are you fighting all the bosses again?
I want to see all the cutscenes.
Because they're awesome.
That seemed pretty samey.
So lowercase g.
You pretty samey.
The rest is going to be capitals. MHQ.
I got it.
GKCQ.
It's good. Guess again, it's bad.
Kickle.
What?
Something's bad.
Wasn't bad. It was bad, Matty.
What?
G, lowercase g, MHQ, GKCQ.
What? It's supposed to be correct. What is this?
What is this?
This is exactly right.
Give me the password for the previous level and we'll beat them both.
Alright, okay, capital Z, X, and B. And then lowercase g. And the rest is capitals, G, A, C, L.
It's good.
Cackle.
Oh.
There's a mistake in this FAQ. Stupid FAQ.
This is impossible.
Oh, we got power blocks. We'll never kickle. Yet. Here's a level where we just sit and wait. That's fun.
Oh. I think I've seen you do this one.
Never kickle. We'll be trapped here forever.
I guess I don't need both sides, actually, so...
Yeah.
Speed this up a little bit. A very minor amount of speed will be gained from this. Two more suicidal bulbs. You must become the architecture.
Watch out, Smite. There's a spinny green thing.
I watched out.
Thing.
I'm gonna get some onions.
Yeah,
ooh. Gross.
Let's put them in a salad first.
Garden
onions and salad? Ooh.
Onions and salad. That's
they don't
a thing.
Belong there.
That's a pretty typical salad topping.
They do not belong in salad.
That's what you do. You put them in salads, or you deep fry them and make onion rings.
Ugh.
And with a shake and a burger.
Oh.
You stop that. Cut that out.
Bow, 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 bow. Whoa.
I hate it here.
You what came you in on your own free will. Well, hey, there's real tomatoes. Now we can. Those aren't vegetables, man.
That's true. It's a fruit.
Put it in a salad.
Yeah, you can put it in salad.
Sure. You got eyelashes. That's not healthy. Oh, by the way, there's a vine here, motherfuckers. I hope this one doesn't... Oh, he's scaring the princess. I hope this doesn't give us a seizure like the last one did.
Please destroy him, says the tomato.
Kill him, Kickle, kill him! Drink his blood, drink his blood!
The goofy adventures of Kickle Cubicle.
Whee! Oh, there's some crazy effects in this NES Whoa. Game.
They milked that processor for all they could.
We're gonna have to beat that chicken man again, Maddie. While you prepare the next password for Fruitland.
I guess PlayStation controller icons for eyes.
He's back. I knew you would be, Cook.
Welcome, Kickle.
Oh, you sure beat my ass, Kickle. I'm defenseless.
It's the same boss.
Yeah, this is the boss of Vegetable Land. I just want to see
no,
the cutscene,
I mean,
Maddie.
This is the same thing as the turtle.
No.
Yeah.
The turtle bounces
it's
around
It's literally
screen.
The same.
The turtle bounces around the screen. He's got
it's
an attack,
the same
Maddie.
Thing.
He takes 5 hits.
The same thing.
He's not the same. He's upgraded.
The same thing.
Much the same.
Hey, what else you got? There's fruit land.
Fruit land. Okay, all of this, I think, is not an L or an I. I think it's gonna be an I, whatever, we'll see soon. All of this is capitals. XDWH.
Yep.
EIBP.
It's good.
XDLOL.
Oh, here's a fun level. It's not fun at all.
Oh no, Smite, where are we?
We just gotta sit here and push these until we win.
Why are we in this shitty archipelago?
We have to go all the way around.
Archipelago is so shitty.
What about peninsulas?
Not a peninsula.
How do you feel about them?
They're alright.
We could make this into a peninsula.
How do you feel about streaming at 3 a.m, man?
10 a.m. It's okay.
I've streamed better.
Oh, we're almost done here. I just have to cross the lines. Here's some apples, buddies.
Thanks.
That's clearly a bite.
How about them apples? Eh. Put them in a salad.
See, there's your avatar, Smite. Look at that.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, but that is one of your emoticons.
Oh, the heart dungeon, of course. Should have known.
Can you even get any more emotes on your channel, Smite? Or are you all spent? Yeah, that angry apple man is your
emote. I'm Moses.
Oh my god, Moses!
I made the joke first, fucker.
Oh.
It's Bubble Bobble. I'm gonna knock them all out so you can't make any jokes at all. Boy, what is this? I wanna be the guy. Look at all these apples. What else we got?
No.
Hi.
Oh my god.
Hello, Piro.
You have to give up now.
Why do you do this? You always make the place into ice. That's a bad idea. It's the same boss!
It's not. He has no attacks, Matty. He's different, I tell you.
He's the same.
He's not a chicken or a turtle.
He's got upgraded.
And he throws balls at you.
You call this an upgrade?
Or shells. Well, it's not shells.
There's his upgraded move. See that?
Oh my god.
Jump and flip.
And he takes 4 hits instead of 3 or 2. Jeez.
And then we thaw the world.
Well, we already saw the next one.
Just like Frozen. Apples or bell peppers, you decide.
You're the best, Kickle.
But we still have more work for you.
That's right. Send me to Cakeland. No.
Cakeland.
Fuck Cakeland. Let's go to the end of Toyland.
Toyland.
It's cake and flan. It's delicious.
Are you ready for typing?
I am.
Not yet. You are. These are capital. LYT.
Yes.
And then lowercase DB.
Yes.
Then capital FB. And then lowercase A.
It's good. The final legit stage.
It's good.
Do you think it'll be hard?
It's good.
It is mildly hard. It's hammer time here, and we gotta manipulate 8 of them. Let's see. This actually needs to be solved.
Oh no, we're bad at those.
Oh god.
Yeah. Takes us years.
Oh no, I don't wanna do this.
Come on, Matty, we can handle this.
I didn't wanna solve puzzles.
We can hit it left from the first, like the bottom hammer is not the answer, so the first, it would go to this one. And then it would go left. To the bottom left one, up. From there, it will go across here, here, and then it will go down to here. And then what? Then what? It'll go left again, and then be in the loop. I'm not sure what to do with it at that point. I see. Yeah.
Uh-huh.
It connects here, goes over here, gets stopped here, and then gets hit up. Fuckers.
Oh no!
Bros, okay. That's me.
Get hammered, sucker. Let's do it. I think the Lego block's gonna talk to us, Matty.
Whoa.
Wait, gonna... you reuse the Lego block?
You bet.
You motherfucker.
Yeah. What the?
Ah. Oh my god, it's Bowser's world.
The Wizard King Sob Sob. That's a strange name. Magic Rain is the solution this time.
He's pissing on us.
Please defeat the Wizard King Sob Sob.
What do you think the Wizard King looks like? I challenge you.
I bet he
He's gonna be a huge orb.
He has a pointy hat, a big old beard, and a staff.
Matty is way closer with the orb guess, but he's not quite right.
Let's see the ring.
He's an oval.
He's a sphere.
Rainbows make notes, of course.
As they would.
Better plot than Fallout 4. Probably true.
Kickle's just gonna get impaled on a crystal here on the way down.
I love falling to my doom. Yay.
He's got balloons. Look at that castle. Here comes the Wizard King. Are you ready? The Wizard King.
Oh boy.
It's not at all the same as the other bosses. There he is.
That's the Wizard King.
I was right, he had a staff.
What the fuck?
This is a snowman with a bucket on
his
head.
Was this designed by a 2-year-old?
How can you defeat me, the Wizard King?
I have the bucket. Behold.
Oh, man. He's I gotta use this guy.
I have to freeze giant ice blocks on him and hit him with them. And if he jumps on them, he'll crush them good. Aw.
It is slightly different.
It's a lot more different than in the other bosses, at least.
Look at his stupid face when he jumps on the ground.
Gonna rip this sprite from this game and put it in all of my games. This is the final boss in all of my games that I'll ever make.
Oh yes, all of the games.
Yeah.
I keep messing. He's too wily for me, I tell you.
He's real fast, holy shit.
I love this battle music. It's intense.
Is it intense?
It's better than most of the music of the game, I'll give it that.
The whole music's great, you just heard it too much, alright?
Mm-hmm.
He's getting real fast. He doesn't care how many orbs are on the screen, either. He didn't give a fuck my safety. Fuck you. It's a king. Ha, he just hooked your butt. Look how fast he's getting. Ooh. Jeez. You have to be on top of your Kickle game to beat this guy. Lightning fast, man. Alright, I got him.
What are you talking about? I don't think he got any faster.
How many farts out of
got way faster. Oh, we're dead.
I think it's true. Oh no. What? It's a plot twist.
Oh my god.
The sea is vomiting crystals everywhere.
Was that the Lizard King instead?
Of course, the Wizard King wasn't a stupid snowman with a bucket on his head. What fools we were.
Kickle, you suck. Kickle, wake up, you idiot.
Kickle,
you see, that is way
Kickle.
Too close for the finished word for Willy. I don't like
Please
it.
Please open your eyes again, Kickle. Arise, my son, Kickle. Where am I now?
It was all a dream, Kickle.
Good. King Trois.
Okay, well, why did you start with that? Why did you start with, like, saying, I am the youngest daughter?
No, that means that she's the best.
The Wizard King is dead. He's dead. He has been killed.
They're all waiting,
thank
Kickle.
Goodness.
Let's do it. Let's walk
open
on
the door, and it's just the Wizard King again. Oh no!
Let's go get married or whatever we're doing.
Everybody has a bucket on their head. What the fuck's up with this kingdom?
Yeah.
Nice suspenders, Kickle.
Oh, shameful, Kickle.
Oh.
What?
I'm the king. I'm huge.
He's
what
quite
a worthless hero, this stupid fat kid, and falls over at his knighting ceremony.
It would seem that my Catholic beliefs have to move away for Kickle, our new lord.
Our exclamation points are sideways.
It's italicized. No kidding, Father.
It was a good deed.
It was a good deed indeed.
Oh my god.
It's just...
Whoa!
It's just to show my... Kickle, I said it was just to show my thanks. You're being really weird about this.
Your eyes have fucked up themselves. Wait, can you even see?
Your eyes became bloodshot and heart-shaped. Father, I think we need to take him to the hospital.
Peace was restored to the fantasy kingdom, except for Kickle's pants.
Only the Wizard King could fix my eyeballs now.
Kickle happily married Princess Mira and became the prince of the kingdom.
What a shitty-looking idiot prince. No one's gonna take suspenders boy seriously as a monarch. They're gonna be like, what?
The Wizard Kingdom was filled with happiness and dreams forever.
You fuck with this prince, he'll freeze you and smash the little ice cubes. No,
he can be defeated by anything.
IREM.
If he touches a water monster, like this tiny little cute little thing, just like an orb boy,
game.
He's dead.
What's this?
You can just shoot him.
I don't know. Special,
a special
game. What are you talking about?
Special game, Maddie. Special game, round one.
I can't believe there's a special game.
We are not playing more special
games. Look how easy the first one is. It's not easy at all.
This seems easy.
Well, how do you get the last one? Therein lies
just
the itch.
Just do it.
How? You tell me.
Do it. Put a block and then block and block.
Where? Where'd the block go?
Block. So we can just
block. So there's four dudes at once?
What do those arrows do? Are these special blocks? Can you not put a block onto it?
You cannot.
Yeah, this is easy.
Where's the answer?
I don't know.
Come on, Maddie. Here's the answer.
There we go. You gotta just block your blocks. Don't you know, Smite? Don't you know my blocks?
Oh, I guess we'll grab that
one.
Freeze them all, fuckers! Oh, wait. Got him.
Carrots.